Hey guys, how's it going? I'm Tennis and this is...
I'm Gary.
And we're going to tell you all about 12PEO.
It's an awesome-ass course. We really suggest it.
It has so much great activities you can do. For example...
You work on leadership and you go on a 3-day tram on the in the Whirinaki Forest, which is like a great experience.
I suggest you buy right shoes though. You don't want blisters.
Yeah, definitely.
Mine were like,
And you have to make sure that, like we had to cook our own food.
That was really good though, because you had to go shopping for your own food and then like cook it in a pot thing that we bought. And I was like stuck to the bottom, but that's alright because we ate it anyway.
Yeah, it still tasted good. And then what would we do?
We slept in tents on the ground. It was pretty awesome.
Oh, we had an interesting night where our tent kind of fell down on us. But it was a great experience.
Like, she was like sleeping underneath the tent. That's
all
right.
Cause... Yeah, all good. But yeah, and honestly, like, even though some things go wrong, it's still good fun. And it can be hard work, but it's still awesome time.
And also in your groups of however many there are, you get to lead and use the map. And if you get lost, it's your fault. Like, I got my group lost, but that's alright, because we found our way out.
You can't get that lost. You'd never, like, die in
there. Your teachers would not let you get that lost. I mean, we only were, like, walking in a river for, like, the whole time. That's alright.
All good. Okay, another thing we do in PE was we worked on practical performance.
Through rock climbing. Yeah. That was really fun. But, like, not so fun at the same time.
It's scary, but...
Yeah, because I didn't like heights, but it was really, really awesome.
Like, it gives you confidence and everything.
And you go, like, work with your friends and
Because we went... How many trips do we do? Like, 5 trips or something? Yeah, once a week?
You can have, like, competitions to, like, the top of the wall. You actually leave school and you go to
Pemua rock climbing. Yeah.
And it's really amazing. You learn how to belay, which is the thing. Were you...
Like the rope, you like do the rope thing.
And while the person's climbing on the wall.
Yeah. And
you can have competitions.
And there's different grade walls
with your friends
you climb.
To see who can get the best grade. I got up to merit level grade, which was like 16. She got excellent, so she beat me in our little war thing that we had.
All good. Yeah. It's pretty hard, but I mean, you challenge yourself to get to the top and all good.
And then you learn about... Like, what muscles and bones you use to climb?
Yeah, so we did, like, the biophysical and anatomical skill learning knowledge of rock climbing. And we had to write, like, a massive-ass report, which we've just done. And it took a while, but it's, like, the teacher helps you through it, and it's not too bad in the end.
And I thought it was quite easy. If you know what you're doing, you can learn on the bones, which is all good, because not many people can say that they know.
All the bones and muscles and movements. So you get to, you learn all that and do a report on rock climbing. We then go on to doing a research assignment on an outdoor event of our choice. And we can do it, you have to talk about the influences on yourself, others and society. So what were some of the choices he was talking about?
I actually don't know.
There was like...
a triathlon?
Oh yeah, there was like the Hawaiian Ironman.
Yeah.
And stuff, and we can probably choose our own one. Like, I'm thinking of doing the New Zealand Ironman one, because that would probably involve us more than the Hawaiian Ironman. But yeah, we get to choose a different event and talk about how it affects you and society.
But you don't have to do the event though. I thought you had to.
You don't have to actually go to Hawaii and do a triathlon.
Yeah, swim with the people. Okay, and last, we're doing scuba diving.
Yeah, I can't wait.
We can swim with the fishes. Who does not want to swim with fish? If you guys want to swim with fish, come do this, because it'd be awesome.
Because first of all, you have to do it in the pool, and everyone's kind of like, oh, that doesn't sound so cool, but I reckon it'll be awesome.
Because you get to go to goat
and snorkel.
Well, everyone else is like in school, you get to come and go swim with the fish.
Yeah, we get to apply all the skills and the safety management at Goat Island. And we get to do the scuba diving in the pool, and we can get like qualified if we want as well, which would be awesome.
And only like qualified, so you can scuba dive like anywhere.
Yeah.
And you have like a license thing. Like, who would not want to swim like in Rotorua, or not in Rotorua, and like Rarotonga with fish? Like, Who would not? That's just amazing.
I reckon, like, go swim with the dolphins.
Oh my gosh. Okay, yeah. So we really recommend you pick our subject.
Like, there is a lot of work involved. We've been in the class quite a bit, but it's definitely worth it.
We also have, like, fun Fridays where you can pick whatever sport you want to do, which is pretty awesome.
And we also don't have too many people in our class, which makes it quite fun because everyone's really close then. So,
yeah, it's like our little family. So if you want to be a part of a little family, really pick 12 PM.
Yeah!
That's awesome! Woo! See you guys.
Bye.